You seem to enjoy yourself at the Winter Palace, Liliana. Or was that part of the game?
Perhaps it was both.
Rifts contained in the area. We can send in smaller groups to offer relief.
I agree. Are you well?
A headache, nothing more. Right. All right.
Let's see what we have. Thank you.
Ah, your worship. Just watching out for local wildlife. It's just one bear that's... It's rampaged through one of our work. It must be...
Thank you for Haven. Less so for Redcliffe, but I am committed to serve your worship.
Inquisitor.
Shouldn't you be out there, scouting?
In a bit. We're in Skyhold for supplies and a change of personnel. Not me, though. Indispensable.
So, who's Scout Harding, really?
Me? Oh, I'm no one. Lived near Redcliffe all my life. Herded sheep for my neighbor. When the Inquisition came through my village, I helped by telling them everything I knew about the area. Then I signed on. Wanted to see the world before it was swallowed up by that thing out there.
What's been going on?
Just waiting to get back out there.
I have to go.
And they were taken. They said to come here with a map if there was trouble, that you would help. They said you're a great woman, a leader. You'll help, right? Because I don't know what to do.
You happier with the champion off with the wardens?
There were wardens in Kirkwall, too.
It's very white.
Love seeing you, yeah?
Are things playing out the way you expected?
About time we turned around on this Cariffy whatever. Make him feel like he's on the wrong end of the dogs for once, yeah?
I'll be back if I need you.
Go on.
What day do you?
I didn't understand the grand ball. It would have been easier if they said what they wanted.
What did you think of the masks?
What masks?
The masks. Everyone had them on their faces.
Those weren't their faces.
I found the amulet that Solas told us about. Would you like to try it on?
Yes, but not here. I like it here. We need some place that can go away if it becomes sharp. What do I do with it?
You found one of the amulets. Excellent. May I? It is simple enough. You put it on, I charge it with magic, and you should be protected.
Are you ready, Cole?
They can't make me a monster.
Stopping blood mages from binding me like the demons at Adamant. But it didn't work.
Something is interfering with the enchantment.
Something like Cole not being a demon?
Cole might look like us, Varric, but he's not human.
Neither am I. Neither are you, for that matter.
Regardless of Cole's special circumstances, he remains a spirit.
Yes, a spirit who is strangely like a person.
I don't matter. Just lock away the parts of me that someone else could knot together to make me follow.
Focus on the amulet. Tell me what you feel.
Warm, soft blanket covering. But it catches tears. I'm the wrong shape. There's something. There. That way.
We'll find whatever is preventing the amulet from working, and we'll make it right.
All right, kid. Get Cullen and work with him on the map to figure out where you're sensing something wrong.
Will you come with me? All of you?
Sure. All right, I get it. You like spirits. But he came into this world to be a person. Let him be one.
Cole is a demon, or a spirit. He has magical abilities and magical vulnerabilities. We cannot ignore that.
Fair enough. But that ritual of theirs only works on demons, right?
This is not some fanciful story, child of the stone. We cannot change our nature by wishing.
You don't think?
However we deal with the problem, our next step is to track down whatever is interfering with the enchantment.
Yeah, this should get me through the month. But give me a moment. Greetings. Can I help you?
You. You killed me.
What? I don't even know you.
You forgot. You locked me in the dungeon in the spire, and you forgot, and I died in the dark!
The spire?
Cole, stop!
Just take it easy, kid.
He killed me! He killed me! That's why it doesn't work! He killed me, and I have to kill him back!
Hmm.
Before anyone gets killed, I need to know what's going on.
Cole, this man cannot have killed you. You are a spirit. You have not even possessed a body.
A broken body, bloody, banged on the stone cell, guts gripping in the dark, dank. A captured apostate. They threw him into the dungeon in the spire at Valroyo. They forgot about him. He starved to death. I came through to help. And I couldn't. So I became him. Cole.
If Cole was an apostate, that'd make the guy we just saw a Templar. Must have been buying lyrium.
Let me kill him. I need to.
Varric.
The kid's angry. He needs to work through it.
A spirit does not work through emotions. It embodies them.
But he isn't a spirit, is he? He made himself human. And humans change. They get hurt. And they heal. He needs to work it out like a person.
You would alter the essence of what he is.
He did that to himself when he left the Fade. I'm just helping him survive it.
Solas?
We cannot let Cole kill the man.
I don't think anyone was going to suggest that, Chuckles.
Cole is a spirit. The death of the real Cole wounded him, perverted him from his purpose. To regain that part of himself, he must forgive.
Come on. You don't just forgive someone killing you.
You don't. A spirit can.
Before I decide anything, I need a clearer picture of what happened.
It seems the real Cole was an apostate, captured and taken to the Circle by Templars.
Who aren't known for their gentle nature.
As the young man starved to death in a dungeon, his pain caught the attention of a spirit, likely one of compassion.
Compassion?
An uncommon spirit, certainly, and all too fragile when its efforts to help prove to be in vain.
Cole needs to let this go.
I believe I can help. Cole, come with me.
Not possible.
Can you feel this man's pain, Cole?
He remembers now. He knows he killed me.
No. Feel his pain. His guilt. The shame that drove him from the Templars.
Don't worry. We'll erase his records. They clap me on the shoulder. Smell of oiled metal and blood. They smile like Louis did when he made me drown the kittens. Laughter bounces off the walls like a thin child's fist.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
He's hurting, Cole. And you are a spirit of compassion.
Forget.
I believe we are finished here.
You all right, kid?
Yes. He's free. We're both free.
appears to be working. Cole should be adequately protected.
Have you talked to him since? Have you heard what he sounds like?
He sounds like a spirit.
Nonsense words, like Bartrand at the end. Just need to hear the song again, just for a minute. I'm all right, Varric.
What matters is his happiness. Cole, how are you feeling?
I am well. There is work. Wounded to help, hurts to heal, but the weight is off. The old chains have fallen.
You're not still angry with the man who hurt you?
No, I helped him forget. His pain no longer pulls at me. A woman with two names slips a knife in darkness to her left hand. Honey stirred into Leliana's wine. Faith, not revenge.
Could have been a person.
Possibly. Would that have made him happier, Child of the Stone?
Stone Mad Inquisitor.
Do you have insight into the story?
Tell you what. You finish one, and I'll write it up. Who better, right? A good dwarven perspective.
Another time.
Best of the vein, Inquisitor.
Adamant's influence continues, Your Worship. I submit Lord Livius Erimond of Virantium, who remains loyal to Corypheus. We found him alive, offering extreme resistance, likely because the Order will ask for his head. In more colorful terms. To say nothing of justice you might personally require for what was suffered in the Fade.
Many places felt the pain of adamant. You will answer for a great deal.
I recognize none of this proceeding. You have no authority to judge me.
On the contrary, many officials have communicated that they will defer to the Inquisitor on this matter.
Because they fear not just Corypheus, but Deventer, rightful ruler of every piece of ground you trod in your pathetic life. I served a living god. Bring down your blades and free me from the physical. Glory awaits me.
Lord Eremond, any protection you thought you had has apparently been withdrawn. You will die by my hand.
Petty actions. Truth lies in the next world.
Another of the lingering pains of Adamant, your worship. Sir Ruth is a senior warden of the Order. She was one of the many who slit the throat of another to bind a demon. She does not contest this. In fact, she surrendered to us. She requests no mercy. She wants the public justice of the headman's axe.
You were free to rejoin your comrades. And yet you present yourself here.
There is no excuse for my actions. I murdered another of the Order. That blood marks me more than the Blight ever could.
Accepting their actions while thralls of Corypheus, many treaties allow wardens any extreme if it opposes the Blight.
I can't do it. I can't use the greater good to justify my crimes, as if it would create a future I could be a part of. It is wrong that this broke me. I've done worse with full sanction. I can do nothing except be an example of the cost.
You feel your life is over? There's a place for such wardens. Sir Ruth, you'll go to the Deep Roads. Your death may be as quick as you choose.
This sends no message. This is just an end.
Inquisitor.
Scout Harding.
We're on the outskirts of Sarhnia. This is what's left of the town. The lucky ones got out before the river froze over. The rest, penned in by Fade Rifts and Red Templars. We're the first friendly face they've seen in a long, long while.
How did an entire river freeze so quickly?
It got really cold, really quickly. Sarhnia relies on its river for everything. Trade, food. They weren't expecting this.
Here I come to save the day. Again.
That's why we love you. The Red Templars have been mounting frequent attacks. They won Emprise Du Lion. Bad. Let's get out there and take it back from them.
Might interest you, sir.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
Country burns there dead, right? Hard to get a fire going in this weather.
Oh, how could you have dropped it? Foolish, clumsy girl. Mama trusted the ring to you when she died. The Templars will get it.
Come, lad. I have dried beans and radishes.
Generous of you.
I do what I can.
I am partly to blame for all this. The Red Templars are here because, fool that I am, I sold them my family's quarry. They've taken every worker. We haven't seen them in weeks. And it's not enough. They keep coming, taking more people. And there's nothing I can do to stop them.
How could you have sold land to the Red Templars?
I didn't know. I swear by Andraste's pyre, they looked like knights, chevaliers. Such pretty speeches. They said they would reopen the quarry, bring employment and trade back to Sarhnia. We'd been struggling since the war began. How could I refuse? It was good for a time. People went to work, they were paid. Then they stopped coming home. After that, the Red Templars stopped pretending.
What do you mean the Red Templars take workers?
People just disappear. First those who worked the quarry, then they took people from their homes. I don't know why. I just prayed they'd leave me and my family alone.
Michel de Chauvin at your service, your worship. I saw the Inquisition's banners from afar. Never expected to see the Herald of Andraste herself.
Oh, so Michel, of course. I didn't recognize you, dressed as you are.
Lady Vivienne?
Michel de Chauvin? I know your story. You were disgraced and banished from court for treachery.
There's much more than that, but it ends the same way. What does it matter? Despite all, I have a strong arm, a stout heart, and I still serve Ole.
Are you here to guard the people?
As much as I can, although this was not my original intention. I hunt a demon. This one calls itself Imshale, and has settled in Suladin Keep, up in the hills. Imshale is free because I made a mistake. I will see him destroyed. Now that the Inquisition is here, perhaps the Red Templars who guard the keep can be routed. All I need is one chance.
What's in Suladin Keep?
Red Templars, so far as I can tell. Suladin is an elven fortress left to crumble. The locals always avoided it, believing it the haunt of ancient elven spirits.
I need to know more about Imshale.
A desire demon, more cunning than anything I have encountered. And I have played the game. Imshale has roamed the land for some time. If anything, he will have grown in power. Why he is here in Emprise du Lion, however, is anyone's guess. Perhaps he has gained the cooperation of the Red Templars, or vice versa.
You know where the demon is. Why wait?
I am but one man. Suladin Keep is guarded by Red Templars. While I would happily give my life for this, I would not give it in vain.
You could serve the Inquisition. We have use for strong arms and stout hearts.
No. Not until Imshael is defeated.
I wonder what sort of eye patch we should get you. I think gold, inlaid with glowing lyrium and amethysts.
Oh, hadn't thought of it like that, ma'am. boat's seen better days.
red lyrium. I would prefer not to linger in its presence.
Set up camp or keep moving?
What is it?
See for yourself, sir. Inquisitor, if you have a moment.
What is it?
This may be worthwhile.